kind of need to do this. You can see how, I mean, you just kind of, you get the hang of it. You just kind of.
Assalamualaikum teman-teman, terima kasih sudah mampir ke channelnya Maria Browning di Alaska. Di video kali ini aku mau ngajak kalian gimana sih caranya nyuci pakai koin. Di apartemen kami mesin cucinya itu bersama. Di setiap unitnya tidak disediakan tempat untuk mesin cuci.
The instructions, load washer, closed door. So you first load it, then you add it. This is where you add the soap. This is for detergent and bleach in this one. So put it in what we want.
Udah cepetan.
What's this about?
About February. Who born in February is baik, sweet, kind.
No, not really.
Not really.
And is it hot one or cold?
Cold.
Warm? Cold. Yeah, hold on.
Cold.
Cold, warm, and delicate. Really large load, and then do four. Otherwise, you normally can do like probably two or three. And here.
How many? Seven coin?
Seven, yes. Oh. See, seven remaining?
Yeah.
This will go red here. You gotta cut this. Thumb rinse. Rinsing thumb rinse. Spinning rinse. There we go. I think you have to hold it for a little while until you see this.
Okay. How long?
I'd say about an hour. So you can get it down exactly how long it takes. I would set a timer for an hour.
This is the dryer, yeah?
Yes, this is the dryer. You just put seven here on top and then you just close the door. Press in, it'll like go further and then you pull out. And then you press low. I like to do low things low. I don't do high heat.
Okay.
I do low heat.
Udah selesai. Pas banget 1 jam. Sekarang tinggal kita keringin di sini. How many coins?
7
coin, 25 sen. Easy PC.
Good.
Jadi ingat, jadi nyuci pakai 7 koin yang 25 sen. Ini juga sama, 25 sen. Berapa koin? Di Amerika enaknya abis kita cuci 100% kering, jadi kita nggak perlu gosok, langsung lipat. Yang aku nggak gosok itu baju sehari-hari, tapi kalau baju untuk kerja tetap aku gosok, khususnya baju kerja suami. Jadi rumah-rumah di Amerika itu mereka nggak punya jemuran, nggak kayak kita jemuran di mana-mana.